Come on up, sing one more for me. Come on, cry for air for now.
Keep on pulling on it, people. Amen. Go ahead. Man.
Sometimes you have to encourage yourself. Over yourself.
Turn to your neighbor and say, I'm encouraged. I'm encouraged to run on. Tell them, are you encouraged? Ask them, are you encouraged? Speak over yourself. Hallelujah, hallelujah. You gotta speak over yourself.
Amen.
Hallelujah. When it seems like it don't go right, you gotta speak over yourself. You can't let people speak negative words into you, telling you what you can't have or what you can't do. You gotta speak over yourself. Hallelujah. Amen. Hallelujah. Well, we thank God for this program. I think we did everything that we needed to do. Amen. Stand up and give God some praise. Amen. Stand on your feet and give God some praise. Hallelujah. 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 Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Amen. I wouldn't close this program out without opening the giving an invitation to Christ. Amen. We offer Christ to you, oh my brother. We offer Christ to you, oh my sister. He will give you brand new life. New life abundantly. Oh, come on to Christ. To Christ. Turn to your neighbor and say, do you know Jesus? We offer Christ. They don't know, have a walk with my brother. They said the Lord said everything, right? Amen. So we thank them, amen, for coming. Amen. Thank you, Brother Ed. Amen, for coming. Amen. And we thank you, Ryan. And Adam. We thank you. Adam is one of my former piano students when I was at Parkland. I trained him up, and he's been going ever since. Amen. So we thank God for young Adam. Amen. And continuing his musical talent. And there. Amen. Okay. Amen. Amen. Hallelujah. Amen. Hallelujah. Amen.
We should make a year this year. Father, we thank you for this evening. We thank you for the amazing show out for everybody who came here, Lord God. I pray that you would bless them 100-fold for everything they give in from their hearts, Lord God. Just continue to uplift them in their daily lives. The season of Thanksgiving, I am so grateful. I thank you, Lord God, for each one that showed tonight. I pray, Lord God, that you go with them to and from on the highways tonight. Let no hurt, harm, or danger come nigh their dwelling or their homes where they are, Lord God. Just continue to bless them, touch them in the name of Jesus. We thank you, Lord God, even those who had to go, Lord God, tonight. We thank you, Lord God, for those who have the heart to be here but have to work, Lord God. We praise you and bless your name for bringing us all together in unity under your one spirit, Lord God. We give you all the glory and honor in Jesus' name. Amen.
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 Why don't you shake hands with your neighbor and say, I love you in Jesus' name. It's good to see you. Y'all can fellowship. We got about 10 more minutes in here. Amen. Good time.
But you know, right?